Guess what? Wanna know why my daddy went to jail? Him is went to jail because he was selling those drugs. Yep. And my daddy said him and shoulda went to jail because him didn't never even have no drugs. Gammy said him shoulda went to rehab. Her let's say that he wasn't really selling no drugs. He was doing them. And he only keep going to jail because him has got a boyfriend in there. But I just know why my gammy keeps saying that my daddy got a boyfriend because that Nazi and gammy just say. And since daddy been in the jail, mommy been cheating on him. And Gammy said if her can't wait in the food stamp line long enough, what makes anybody think her gonna be able to wait on the man's? Gammy said mommy got hot pocket coochie. I just don't know what that is. I didn't say that. That's what Gammy said. So her always just wanna pop it.